She's in a fighting mood tonight.
The following contest is a Tornado Tag Handicap Match. Introducing first, from the pits of hell, Psycho!
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
Determination in her eyes. She is more than ready for competition.
And their opponent, from Alabama, Christian!
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the reason why.
Representing the Bikers, from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, Meagan!
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
She knows she deserves to be atop this division, and a win tonight will go a long way towards that.
A 2-on-1 handicap match is underway. No rest for the superstar facing off against the numbers game.
If I had $1 million and could make any kind of match, it would be this. Two opponents at the same time, man.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Corey, what's the best strategy to take if you hold the advantage in a handicap match?
When the numbers are in your favor, use them. Maintain offensive pressure. If you waste time showboating, your opponent might find a way to even the odds a little.
Here's the cover for the win. And she thwarts the pin attempt in one.
She is still in this fight.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Lined him up. Boom. Knocked him down. Ouch.
Assaulting the knee with purpose. She returns the favor there.
She's got her in her sights.
Oh! From the...
Got her.
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
A third!
Oh, that hurt to the spine.
Picking the spot. She might be in some trouble now.
Oh, come on, Cole. No one leaves a handicap match completely unscathed.
Belly to back suplex.
No! Kicked it. She covers for the pin.
Two.
No, she kicks out.
So, so close. That could have been it.
Oh, here it comes.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Close the book on this one.
Well, the numbers don't always tell the story in a handicap match. Here's another look.
Here are your winners.
Impressive victory from bell to bell.
To quote a pair of awesome scholars, in life, there are winners and there are losers.